In this video, you will learn how to access your Degree Audit Report, or DARS. Your DARS is how you will track your progress toward graduation using the classes you have taken or transferred to St. Cloud Technical and Community College. Let's begin by going to the main SCTCC webpage, www.sctcc.edu. Please feel free to follow along in a separate window. Now let's go to the Current Students page. Under the Academic Services headline on the left, click Check Grades. This will bring you to the eServices login page. Log in using your student ID or username and the password you previously created. If you have never logged into eServices before, please pause this video and watch the Introduction to eServices video first. If you have trouble with your username or password, please click the Need Login Help link here. Remember to check this box to display and print your name before logging in. From your dashboard, you will want to click the Grades and Transcripts tab on the left. Make sure that you have the current term selected, for example, Fall 2012. Next, click the Interactive Degree Audit Report tab here. Select the link for the appropriate DARS. If you are double majoring or have had a previous major, you may see more than one link. Make sure to select the one that you want to check. If you are completing either the Associate in Arts or Minnesota Transfer Curriculum, you will find your DARS under the Liberal Arts and Sciences Associate in Arts degree link. When you click this link, a separate window will open, allowing you to view your DARS. The DARS is what allows you to keep track of your academic progress while you are a student at SCTCC. If you have taken classes at another college or university, you can have your transcripts sent to the records office to have them added to your DARS. In the next video, you will learn how to read the DARS so that you can track your own academic progress and know what classes you will need to take. This video was brought to you by the St. Cloud Technical and Community College Liberal Arts and Sciences. Please contact Stacey Griffey or Brenna Hughey with any questions.